Can a college reject you for being too smart? Let's assume you have a perfect GPA, perfect test scores, and a stellar resume, and you've decided to apply to these schools. Now, Tufts is suspicious. They don't believe you would go to Tufts even if they accepted you. Why? Because they believe you're gonna get into a better school. So they reject you in a phenomenon known as yield protection.